Good evening. We are going to stand for the singing, so I will go off air right now. All right, welcome to tonight for the Lady Turks volleyball game. We are playing against Cedar Crest tonight. They just did introductions. Sorry, we're a little late on the feed tonight. Had some technical difficulties, but we're here as we get ready to start our home game. Our starters tonight are Dimshaw for the Lady Turks, Maya, Claire Sorgen, Athena, Fleming, I'm trying to see what they're, Bulgleevy, and it's like Lydia Sorgen are your starters for the Lady Turks tonight. We did have an awesome game last night, if you weren't here on the feed. We did five games last night, so it's 2-3. Our Lady Turks did awesome. And we're getting ready to start here. They're checking it out. It looks like Cedar Crest gets to serve first, and number 7 on Cedar Crest is Cammy Leslie. Bogleevy. Oh, that was in. Number 7 again for the Cedar Crest Red Wolves. And that was out, no touch. And I'm getting ready to have a guest come on right now. Fleming with the serve. Oh. Push over. Messina with the hit. Bump. Little push there. Fleming, the bump. Hit. Oh, right into the campfire. Hello, Mr. Sorgen.
Hello, Mrs. Moon. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing good. I was just telling him how great our Lady Turks did last night.
They did. It was a fantastic game. Volleyball is an exciting sport.
It is. It is. I can see your wife biting her nails.
Yes, that's right. Here we go. There we go.
Oh, a little low.
That's right. Got to get up on those. Well, I tell you what, I think it's hard for any, even in high school, even whatever you're playing, it's hard. Last night was emotional. You know, they went full 5 sets, and then it's emotional. I mean, you go to school and everything. It's not the Olympics, but I think you still come back pretty drained, so I'm hoping they can come back tonight. It was a great,
doubleheader.
Yeah, it was a doubleheader. Last night was, boy, the fans were into it. It was exciting.
It was very close game, too. We were speaking about the scores.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, gosh. 23-25, 22-25, and the 27-1.
I know.
Oh, my gosh. That was the nail biter.
Yeah, it was. Oh, my gosh. You know, the girls have been – hey, Dave.
Hey. I can't hear you.
Dave Moon was on mute.
Dave Moon's here. Very nice.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to say hi. Chime in.
You can.
I'm producing tonight because we had a soccer game at the same time, and I ran out of manpower.
Okay.
And there's the Sorgen sisters over there.
There we go. Up. Good, good, good. Up.
Nice hit over.
There we go.
Oh.
Yeah. Get a lot of those. Got to get those.
I like the corner too. That's a good place to get it.
Yeah.
Of course, you've coached
well,
before.
Yeah, you have a lot of spatial awareness, especially because the court's large and you get used to playing more towards the net.
You forget there about the line.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Here we go. Get up.
Get it. Nice job, Oglevy.
There we go. That's a good.
And a hit by.
There we go.
A little bit of a push there by Claire Boom.
Oh.
Right in the campfire.
Boy, oh, my goodness. Those are killer, aren't they? They're little soft hits that just come over just over the front line and just before the back row.
And it always catches them off guard.
It does.
It does.
Every time.
Every single time.
Help it.
Oh, yeah. Good run in there All by right. Dimshaw Oglevy, but just couldn't make it. The one thing that I notice in when my daughter plays is that they always have someone covering that.
Right.
On each side. There's so many in the middle.
Right.
Nice.
All right, good job. Good
one.
There we go.
That gives us another point. So we are 2-6.
All right. Now, where's our opponent from tonight?
Cedar Crest Redwoods.
Yeah, that's right. Is that Duval?
That's Duval.
Okay.
So, yeah.
All right.
And that was in.
Oh, that one was in.
Straight down the line.
I was just going to chit-chat. Dale, I remember a conversation we had about 7 years ago when you said, yeah, I'm going to coach volleyball. I don't know anything about volleyball, but I'm going to coach volleyball.
Exactly. Yeah, so, you know, our girls out there, Claire's in 11th grade now, and Lydia's in 9th. But Claire, I believe her 3rd grade or 4th grade, she just wanted to play. I don't remember if she had heard someone say it. But we decided to put together a team, and it was like everything. There wasn't really any.
Nice job, by Sorgen.
There we go.
What I mean.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, it's a nice teamwork by Messina and yellow card Lydia.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So a couple of these girls, you know, I've coached both Claire and Lydia and Lindsay. Well, all of them except Alexis. I coached them when they were younger.
It must be nice to see them play all together
in
high school.
It is. Their skill level's far above what I was able to do. We just learned to get the ball over the net.
I think you did great.
There we go.
That
there
was
we go.
Nice beautiful
go.
Block.
Oh, that's got to be.
Oh, man.
That's got to be 4 hits.
It looked
Turk
like
first.
4, didn't it?
Turk first.
Yeah, that's right. It's hard to call that sometimes because it's, I don't know, it looked like 4.
I didn't see a block in there. But
I didn't either.
We should have set up the instant replay.
I know.
That's right.
Nice over there. Free ball.
All right.
It was in.
Oh, my goodness.
Turks first.
No, James is pretty.
That's probably a pretty good call, but it looked about a foot out.
Over here it does.
Over here
and
it
I
really
argue,
does. That's
I
right.
I argue with him, but they're the ones that can see it.
Well, you know, I'm going to start the game on my phone because I already don't like 3 calls tonight. And there's like a minute delay on my phone.
The bump over. Out.
That was out. That was good.
Out with no touch.
There we go.
I like those.
All right. Claire Sorgen is up.
She's
Let's got go, Claire one Boom.
Thing I noticed about her, she's got a very consistent serve.
There we go. Yeah, she's fun to watch him improve. Oh. There we go. Stay with it.
Point
Stay with
her.
It.
Freeze home, Claire!
Can never stop cheering, can you?
Oh, come on. Oh, oh man.
That was on the line.
On the line. Just, was that in?
He called it in.
Well, I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, did he reverse it?
No, he's sub. We got number 12
okay.
in for number 12.
All right, it was out. That's all right.
Yeah, the score is not correct. Oh, yes, it is.
Elba is coming in for Amaral for the Cedar Crest, and she is serving. That's a nice little serve.
Good, Lydia. Come on, dig it. They're good.
Oh, there you
good,
go.
Claire. That's a good Maya. That's good. Come on, girls. Get up. Oh, man.
That middle. Well, usually when it's a low set, they're going to go in the middle.
Is that what they normal? Yeah.
Or they'll tip it in the middle.
I tell you what, our girls have improved this year. It's a hard sport. It takes a lot of mental dexterity, plus, you know, just physical.
Oh, it
yeah.
is.
Yeah, just getting your time, like that.
Your timing,
We got to get work on that timing. You know, it's always the case. I think it doesn't come natural. It's not a natural move to jump and at the same time the ball at the height of it.
That one, she could have just bumped it.
Like that. That's tough.
Yeah, it is.
You know, one thing I've noticed too, Dale, is that the girls have to keep emotion out of it. Because when they bring that emotion to the court,
I know.
They'll tank 10 points before they realize what's going on.
Absolutely. Yeah.
And it's because they're mad about a call.
That's right. I know. Hey, but isn't it funny, though, Dave? It's like we were talking earlier. It's not the Olympics and it's not professional sports, but it's the exact same dynamic. You get emotional. You have to learn to get over that. You have to learn to move to the next play. You can't live in the past. You're going to get bad calls. I guess it's really a lot like life, too.
Yeah, really. Get past bad calls.
You're going to get some bad calls in life. You better suck it up and move on because it's not going to make a difference.
Time out for the Turks.
I'm impressed with the crowd tonight. We have a packed audience. I think we're at capacity.
I think we are, too. That's right. There are some venues that couldn't hold us.
That's right. Absolutely.
Which side? Because they can see that
side. Oh, this side, of
this
course.
This side, yes, it is.
I'm actually afraid that the Cedar Crest coach is going to have a baby tonight.
Oh, yes.
Seriously?
She's pregnant, yeah.
Okay, all right. Well, that's something
that
you don't
big
say
bump
lightly. Yeah, I can't see the front. I didn't know.
You've had five of those big
bumps. Yes, I have. That's right.
Helmet.
Oh,
Lydia,
nice Sorgen.
That's all right.
It's okay. Shake it off. They got to shake it off. Come on.
Yeah, you got to move on. Next point. Suck it up. Come on, girls. Let's go.
Lydia.
Oh, Lydia.
They're sisters.
They're sisters. I know.
They don't communicate, right? It's sibling stuff. No. They did good.
Shatter up, girls.
That's hard too. Communicating.
It is. It's probably one of the hardest because. Let's see. Here we go. Serve up.
Nice job.
Good
punch over.
Come on, girls. Come on.
It was. So right there.
You got to jump. You got to get up in the air a little bit.
Somebody should be in the middle. Like Fleming should come out into the middle.
Nice one. There we go. Good job.
Kill.
Good job.
We'll say this: Maya was on fire last night. She was working the front.
My goodness!
Yep.
When she gets on fire, she's as good as any. She's got a great spike.
Nice.
Out of bounds, Lydia Sorgen. That's all right. Got to get
Shake
your mind
off.
In the game, girls.
Think about the next play, girls. Think about it.
A lot of people have said this might be the game of the century. We're seeing some. There we go, right there. There we go.
There we go.
We don't want to hype it up too much, but this may be the most important game of the year in all sports. Let's go, Sultan. No pressure.
my
goodness.
She knew she got a bad chunk of that.
Yeah.
That's right.
She slapped. You can hear the slap on it. Paws open. Not a high toss either.
All right. We've
top.
Got a substitution. That Ashley Finn coming out. Talina Blasco. Leah Blasco coming in. That's nice. Here we go. It's good, Claire
nice
Sorgen.
Bump.
And then Lydia Sorgen, the dynamic duo. There we go. There we go.
That's nice.
That's a way to intimidate on that front row. She saw you there.
Maya.
That's good.
So, Dale, you've been coaching 7 years now, right?
7 years.
About 7 years?
Well, I haven't coached in the past 2 years, but, yeah.
So in that period, have you figured out what side out means?
Side out means it's good if we do it.
They want the ball to go out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that would have gone out if she didn't tag it.
I wish it. Yeah, it's kind of hard, though.
Here we go. Got to go. Got to be aware.
If it's there, they go.
Set it. Boom, baby.
Yep. Double.
Oh. I didn't see
that
spin.
I did.
That's okay.
He saw the spin on the ball.
I didn't.
That's all right. Stay with it,
girl. Here, let's just watch it right here.
All right.
Oh, you're going to miss this.
I know.
They got to be ready. Here we go. Oh, Talia Blasco.
Look at that.
That's a good hustle.
Watch. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Yep. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yep, we see the spin on the
ball. Okay.
Sorry, ref. You were right.
We're still not going to give it to you, though.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. We got to dig those. That's all right.
They got to spread out right there. Come on.
All ladies, right.
You can do this.
Hey, you got to get up, girls. Momentum's key. It's a funny thing. You don't know. You can't see it. You can't smell it or taste it, but it's real, you know. And when it goes against you, it's hard to get it back, but it's possible.
Got to move them feet. Move it.
Oh. There we go. That one's out.
Barely
this is our
out.
Comeback.
That's
here,
good.
Here it begins.
Awesome.
There we go.
We got it.
All right, Lindsay
she
Fleming's up.
Ten.
She's got a great serve. She really has a good serve.
She can do 10 of them.
She can, that's right.
Here
look at
go.
That. Nice. What's up? All right, let's see what we can get here. Oh, that's a rough shot. That's ours.
Out.
Nice.
Yep.
Let the comeback
right.
begin.
Yep. Good yep. job, Lydia, for not trying to get that.
All right, let's go.
Good eye, Lydia. Fleming again.
Come on, Fleming. Let's go. Nice serve.
Yeah, straight on.
Oh, that's all right, Talia. There
elephant,
we go.
Elephant arms.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it. That's right.
It's okay.
So Cedar Crest is coming into this with a 3-5 record, you guys.
Are they really? My goodness.
Good
over.
Shot.
Come on,
good
over
teamwork.
We go. Over we go. There we go. Come on, girls.
Reset,
watch
girls.
The campfire.
There we go.
Oh.
There we go. That's all right. Good hustle. That's the way to go after it.
Sacrifice everything. Just.
That's right.
Yep.
That's all for the good of the cause. Here we go.
There you go.
All right. Up one. Up.
Nice job. All right, guys. Hustle.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Okay. There we go.
Game point, Cedar Crest.
Games like this are, it's like any game, it's hard to watch a little bit simply because I know our girls should be playing better. I know they can, but sometimes when you get down a little bit, it's hard to, but that's part of the lesson.
Dimsaw with a serve. That's
nice, Fleming.
Cannonball.
There you go, Claire.
In
the corner, yes.
Oh.
Whoa.
Wasn't that on the corner?
Did you get that on the camera? Let's just watch that, shall
wow,
we,
that
guys?
Looked, you know, that looks really in.
So those at home, we have we're pulling up the stream, so we're seeing what you're seeing right now.
Kind of delay,
and
so.
We're gonna watch that ball.
Let's
here it
see,
goes.
That was a close one. There we go. Up.
Okay, it's got to go over once.
Here we go. One, two.
Oh, that could have been out.
Yeah.
Well, they called it. That's all right. Okay, well, that was the end.
So, Dale, we're going to have you read something for us, if you don't mind.
Oh, I'd love to. Yeah, Turk Pride. You bet. Turk Pride TV is part of the NFHS Broadcasting Network. This network is made up of over 1,600 schools across the nation. NFHS Network. We are high school. Yo, yeah.
You like that?
I like that. That's good. Turk Pride TV has earned elite honors this year. The last 2 years in a row, we earned select honors from the NFHS Network. What does this mean, you ask? It means that Sultan sets the bar on quality streaming, consistent streaming, and, of course, one of the loudest and proudest crowds in the nation. Only the top 40 broadcasting programs earn this honor in the country. Over 1,600 schools participate in the NFHS Broadcasting Network. for the 2014-2015 school years. TurkPride.tv was a Broadcast Academy Award nominee for the best highlight clip. Four highlights out of thousands were chosen among nominees. In the end, Sultan did not win the award, but making it to the top four was a great honor. It's a good job.
They gave us a trophy.
That's exactly right. Now, did I know who was in those clips?
Well, we said Nick. Nick was one of our clips.
That's right. Our oldest son, Nicholas Sorge, yep. They were in that wrestling.
Yeah, that was great. That was our first instant replay ever, too.
Was it really?
Yep. First time we ever used the instant replay gear.
Oh, wow. Well, I tell you what, we got a lot of play out of that. I mean, we as a family, but that a lot of people watching that video. I think it was Dalton Miller who fought back to get that win, and it was that at regionals or maybe at conference? It was at a big tournament.
It was. There was three mats, right?
That's
wasn't
exactly
there?
Exactly, yeah. Right. And he fought back, kind of just within a split second, and your crew caught it live. It was good.
It was great. Yeah, that was great.
All right, we got to get our mind back on the game. Get motivated. There she goes. Our coach trying to get our girls motivated. Let's go. All right, somebody new on the court here with us. All right, looks like we're up to serve to get it going.
Who's that down there? Is that Lydia? Let's go, Lydia.
Lydia Sorgen's up for the serve. The younger half.
She doesn't
want
to. Look at that, James. James has got her back. Don't want to get another yellow card, right?
Yeah, he does. Yeah, so she got a yellow. She got a yellow card for serving early a couple of games ago. I don't think it was a yellow card offense, was it?
I have never had anybody.
You're not.
Oh.
He held it up. He
I know,
put it right
it,
at
I
her.
Know.
Yeah, I'd autograph it, take it home, put it on the wall.
Yeah, she's
have
a troublemaker.
Ever, and I've asked my daughter ever never have had a yellow card. I did ask Sarita, and she's seen it a couple times.
Oh, really?
But it usually goes a point to the
really?
Other team,
okay.
And the other team gets to.
All right, there we go. Good serve. There we go.
You have a malicious dollar.
Yeah, right. Oh.
Oh.
Out. Very nice. There we go.
James called it out. The refs are calling it in.
I don't really understand that. What are they saying? A touch, maybe?
Yeah, that's one thing that some of the line judges don't look for, the little touch. But it's hard.
Or foot faults.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard.
There were several foot faults yesterday.
Yes, there were. They called one of them.
Touch.
That's all right. Come on, you got to get those. You got to get those. It's all right. Fight hard.
I don't know who that number 8 is. I think it's Sophia, but.
There we go. Boom, baby.
Come on, push that in. There we go.
Bump, bump.
There you go. Set it per.
Sit.
That was a good one.
Oh.
There we go. Here we go. Just a gentle hit. That's good job, Claire Sorgen. Lydia Sorgen. Let's see what happens with it. Bring it in.
They're not talking out there.
There we go. We got to talk. Bump. One, two. There we go. Play the game. Play the game. Let's go. Good
nice
job, Claire Sorgen. Lydia Sorgen. There we go.
Yes.
Nice. Naomi Dempster with the spike. Nice
kill.
Job.
Knew that was a score the moment she hit it.
That's right. It's good.
That is Dimshaw with the kill. And now she's back serving.
Right. Dimshaw was our player of the game last night.
Was she?
Yep.
Good. Well, she played a great
game.
It
was tough between her and Maya. Maya was on fire.
No doubt about that.
Free ball. Let's
okay.
go.
Okay. Okay. One.
Talk it out, guys.
Come on, stay with it. Stay with it. Good job. Let's go dig it. Dig it. That's going to be out. All right.
You got to get those. Got to get behind those bars and get your hands.
So much of that's right. So much of it is just like every other. It's footwork. You've got to be in front of the ball. If you hit it from the side, the ball's going to go where your body's pointing a lot of times.
Yeah, no talking out there, girls.
That's right. I know.
It's like wherever your body goes.
That's a good job.
Oh.
No, nobody's talking.
Yeah, that's right. let's get some talk going out there.
And even the setter, if they can't make it, the setter's got to yell, help, help, help.
That's
help.
Right. Here we go.
You guys are doing great. Come on. You're not that far behind. Let's go.
Hey, that's a good play. Let's get up.
Oh.
There we go. All right. Now's the time to pick it up.
They are more aggressive this set.
Yeah,
I'm seeing it, yeah.
I think so, too.
Oh, that was such a foot fault.
Nice job. Nice job.
There's a kill right there.
Sorgen to Sorgen on the kill.
I don't know who this is. There's no number here.
Right,
I'm trying to think it's Sophia or Zarelli. I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's not Zarelli.
It's probably Sophia.
Oh, out. That's out. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Why'd that go to the Turks?
It was out.
It was out.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's a good serve.
She does well.
She really does.
She must play at JV.
There we go. There we go.
I like how there's no hang time on her serve. It just comes down like a rock.
It's a lot of spin on those balls. They hit them just right. Here we go.
Claire Boom.
Oh, you got to get that up.
I like the ones that skim across the top. Like, they think it's going to be short, but it just goes drop.
Yeah, that's
I love those.
Now, let's see. You guys, your oldest daughter, right? She's still playing. She's playing in college, right?
Yes, second year.
Where is she playing?
Edmonds.
Everett Community, that's right.
Edmonds.
Edmonds. She's loving it, I'm sure.
They
is she a sophomore this year, or is she?
She's sophomore. She's going to be here last year.
My goodness. Well, I tell you what, she's a wonderful player to watch. She has natural skill.
Thank you. She's at home. Try to get her here.
Is she at home tonight?
Yeah, she just had practice.
Okay,
sure she's tired.
Well, there's so much good that happens. Team sports are good for you. They teach you a lot. You know, teaches you to be a teammate. It teaches you how to achieve things in life. It teaches you a whole lot of things.
Work together.
That's right. And even in this, I mean, it's, you know, we're playing volleyball here in Sultan, Washington. This isn't anything, you know, stop the world or anything. But it's important. You mold your life, make a lot of decisions on team. It's good for girls, good for guys.
Yeah, if they try to cut out any sports here in Sultan, the community just go wild.
That's
right.
It's
whatever the kids, what the kids have.
It is. Yeah, it's good for everybody. Oh, they got to talk. Got to talk. All right. Let's go. This is a pretty good match.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, you got to square up on those. Put that straight up. Okay, here we go.
Good job. Beautiful set.
Yep, it's a double.
Oh.
It's a double.
You got to see the spin.
Boy, how do you know that one? That's
it's
hard.
It's the spin on the ball.
Explain that.
Yeah, she taught me the other day.
Yeah.
When somebody else taught me. So when the ball goes up, I'll show you. Another time it sets. When the ball goes up and they set the ball up, it shouldn't have a spin on it at all. Maybe a little bit of slow spin. But if your fingers are off balance, the ball's going to spin.
Oh, so
because one hand pushes it and the next hand helps it.
And
it goes spins faster. Like that. It would look like that.
Yep, makes sense.
So see the no spin.
It'll be just out.
And I remember when I ref, that's what I look for. And that's how I learned.
See, that's why they talk. That's why they need to talk.
That's right.
Right there.
You got to know.
Let's go, Lady Turks. Let's talk out there. You're doing it.
Yeah.
Pretend it's home. Pretend you're on your cell phones. Pretend you're in class. Just talk.
Text it to one another if you have to. There we go.
They text faster than they talk.
There we go.
All
good.
Right. There we go.
That's going to change the momentum. You watch.
Now I'm going to apologize also. I don't know who this young lady is in the number eight. Look, maybe it's Sophia. I'm not sure, but let's just.
I'm thinking it's Sophia because I've seen her play
let's
before.
Let's just say that she hasn't played varsity much. This may be the. I'm not sure if it's the first, but it may be the first time she's been on varsity that I know of. And she's good. She's a good player.
She's played once before I've seen
Campfire.
That's why I think it's Sophia.
Yeah, I think that must be
I don't think it's Sophia.
Okay.
Because Sophia was sitting next to me all night last night, and that's not the girl that was sitting next to me last night.
Let's just call her Supergirl.
Here, we're going to find out
number
right
eight.
Now.
We'll call her Supergirl. There we go.
She must, because she has a varsity
that's right.
thing, and the number's not up here.
Yeah, she's Jackie.
Jackie, okay.
Jackie Supergirl.
Jacqueline. Oh, the snatch ass.
Okay.
Did you see Lydia was getting up a little slow there on that one?
She kind of made a dive for that one. We got a timeout. Now, what is she saying? What is she saying to them there during this timeout? What volleyball talk is she? I know what I'm saying if I'm
stay
in
on
there,
the ball.
Yeah.
Concentrate. Get behind the ball.
If I'm in there, I'm saying this. Come on, pick it up. I'm more of a motivator than a teacher.
Did I teach you to miss the ball
that's
like
right.
that?
I said anybody can miss the ball. So that's that's of course a joke.
Hey.
But got to get it going.
I'm not nagging. I'm a motivational speaker is what I tell my husband.
What's that?
I said, I'm not nagging him. I'm a motivational speaker. My husband says
she motivates speaks a lot.
And if he just did it, that would not be helping you learn your craft.
Yes.
So basically, Dave, it's a ministry for him. You
know? Hey, there we
go. He's helping you. That's good. Good hit.
Low set.
See, there was a lot of spin on that.
Yeah, there was. I know.
Right? Did you see that?
I did. I guess that's why it's hard for me to call because, I mean, I see some of them that look like there's no spin, but all of them have a bit of it.
Good job, girl.
Come on, let's get up, girls. Good job, Lydia Sorgen. Come on.
Oh.
They have nothing you can do about that.
In between.
You know, there's the old football quote that goes something like this. There's no defense against a perfect pass. And it's kind of the same way with
right.
that. When somebody gets a kill shot, you just have to give them respect for it, you know. There's nothing you can
yeah,
do.
Yeah, but what about that?
Yeah, see, that one's different to me.
There was plenty of defense for that one right there.
I wonder about it sometimes. Like, what are we playing here where we have this huge gap?
Right?
I have no idea.
Oh, see, there we go. We got one in the gap, too.
Another
That's good.
Kid.
I'm not seeing any Maya tonight.
She came in.
Oh, well,
she
very.
She goes in for the
very
libero.
Little.
Mm. She trades with the libero.
Okay.
Okay, Messina in.
That's a good serve.
That was a drop. I love it when they just go over and drop.
And not on our side.
Yeah. All right.
There has to be some. It's like they're in a clump, and
see, I don't understand that.
Yeah, that huge hole. Is it to lure them into hitting it there so they can?
Right.
There's obviously a bigger strategy behind it that.
Okay.
We don't understand.
Yeah, that's right.
I know when my daughter's team does it, it's because they have different positions.
Right.
So when they come, they need to trade. So they you have to wait
okay.
you,
until it serves. It
serves,
yeah.
And then they trade, but not like this. So. I
but
mean,
if they even
the
blink
coach,
and
so
miss that serve, you know, if they miss that ball leaving that girl's hands,
they would get whistled. Very rare.
Looks like a little bit of confusion there on our side, getting our substitutions in.
That's a good.
That's
right
a good
there.
Save by Cedarcrest.
Look at that. Put it right. And almost no effort.
Did our girls think that the play was over there?
Yeah. It's that spatial awareness of knowing how far back you have to go. just a learned art.
We got this. I know. We can't do this, girls. Just don't. You play until the end.
Okay.
That.
Gotta play till the end, girls.
Let's stay in it.
9-22.
All right. This is where you learn.
Help it.
See, I don't know why.
Well, they're not talking. They're not talking.
Okay.
All right.
Come
so
on,
it
girl.
Seems to me, guys, so I'm the guy that's never coached, never paid attention to volleyball before Lalia. But when she's up front and she's obviously setting it, right? Mm-hmm. She's blocking it and setting it. And it's obvious. Why didn't the person in the back row come forward to back her up?
I don't know. I don't get it sometimes. I still have the third and fourth grade, fifth grade, sixth grade mentality. Like, line them up 3 and 3. And everybody hit the ball.
Here's your zone.
Do not let the ball hit the ground.
Really?
Because that kills a part of my soul. I mean, it's just brutal.
The one thing, the libero should stay back. She shouldn't even be coming to the front. Just giving a little thing here. Oh, that's a
grab. Yeah, that's a grab, yeah.
And that would help the back. But sometimes these kids just congregate into the front.
Yeah, they do.
And I'm sure the coaches have told them over and over again, you need to.
Hey, guys, you know what I love? I love our sponsors. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to show them some love right now and play some of our sponsors. Not ads. We're just recognizing our sponsors.
Let's do it.
Dry farfalon amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a tuo cibo d'amor, delle belle turbando al riposo.
Rico's Pizza, where memories are made.
Driving along in Washington on Highway 2 and you find yourself in Salton. Better yet, you live here. It's the home of the Turks, by the way. And you realize you haven't had a hot cup of coffee today. That's okay. Just drive east and look for the giant windmill located on the east end of Salton. Even voted the best coffee in Sky Valley. It's a simple formula. Windmill plus hot coffee equals a happy you. Windmill Espresso, proud sponsor of the Salton Turks.
And we are back, guys.
Very good.
Guess I should update the score here.
All right. Well, this is the third set, and so.
Not the final set,
not
though.
Not the final, that's right. It's best 3 out of 5.
This is the game of the century.
Let me just.
Oh, it is Dennis Miller. Absolutely Dennis, right, Dennis
that's
Miller.
That's right,
that's right. Aw, what a sweetie. Lolly's recording the vice presidential debate tonight for me.
Oh, my goodness. I'm trying to think about who you might be rooting for.
I'm sure my Facebook doesn't give it away at all. You know, my friend count, I was like 200 or so, you know? It's down to like 30.
Yeah.
You know, I'm allowed to speak my mind as long as it matches their mind,
that's
I guess.
Right. Yep. I know who I'm rooting for. My candidate's not there, so... I'm okay.
Your wife told me who it was.
Anybody but those two. But again, that's just Dale's opinion. Let's move on to volleyball.
Something we still can't agree on.
That's exactly right.
All right, Cedar Crest with the first.
That's all right, Nancy. That's okay.
Oh, she hit her fingertips on that
she
one.
She did. Boy, that hurts too.
He didn't need to call double head or.
Yep, she is. She is hurting. Mm.
Uh-huh. That's a fast moving ball.
I think they should play with basketballs myself.
Boy, really? You get down there.
That would put it in perspective, wouldn't it?
Well, then we could like go to 10 points instead, right?
Oh.
All right, that's good.
That was an epic fail.
It's 1-1. We are ready. Yes. Let's go, Lindsay Fleming.
Make sure her hands are.
There's one. Oh. Yeah.
Nice job, Lydia.
Good job, Lydia Sorgen.
All right, be ready. Be ready, girls. Oh, you can't do that one-handed.
No. Boy, I'm going to tell you what. That one-handed thing also kills a part of the soul, doesn't it? I think it's instinctual to stick your arm out there, but it never works.
They got, oh.
What is going on?
As you were saying. Come on, girl.
That's right. It's instinctual to want to do it.
Another opportunity where basketballs would make this more entertaining.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on, girls. Get behind those balls. Move your feet. Move your feet. You got this. That's good.
Come on.
That's the way you do it. That's it.
She went for the campfire.
She did.
They're all like that. Let's push it to the corner.
Oh, nobody was expecting that. That was a great play.
And up they go now. They're going to block. There we go.
Nice.
Look at that shot. There we go. Come on.
I see they got Maya in the set.
Look at that one arm. It worked.
Oh.
That's all
right. That time it worked.
That's right. Now, I'm going to tell you, just for any novices out there watching it, I think it's easy to watch this and think that it's easy to do.
Oh, gosh.
It's difficult to do this kind of serve, especially a jump serve like that. But even to serve, it's difficult to do. And so I equate it a lot. You guys ever watch golf on TV? Not unless you want to sleep. Well, I'm not.
Happy Gilmore count?
That's right. No, yeah. I'm not a golfer, but I tried a couple times when I was a young man. And I realized this is the hardest sport I've ever done in my life. And that's the way it is when you watch professional golf. They make it look so easy that you don't know it's hard. And that's the way volleyball is. Everybody says, well, I can hit a ball. That's right. Like that.
You're diving for balls. You're moving around.
Oh.
In.
Oh.
Yeah. And I'll tell you what, here's another challenge that I'll tell anybody watching, just for fun to learn it. Young girls, young guys too, I guess, but when they hit that ball, when they have their arms out there and they put that ball up, that hurts your arms. It hurts a lot. And I'll go out with our girls and I think we call it bumping. I don't know what you really. Boy, and they can do it for hours. And it burns my arms so bad. And they say, Dad, I don't even feel it. But it hurts. Like that right there, that hurts.
Oh, right there. It's like a cook with his hands. After a while, you just don't feel it.
Yeah, that's a good analogy. That's a way to put it, yeah.
And they have long – when I played volleyball in high school in the Mojave Desert, 100-degree heat, we had long sleeves. Yeah, really, yes. We had long sleeves and
never – Oh, Dimshaw, so close.
Now – was that serious? Was that where you played in the Mojave Desert?
That's where I grew up. 100 degree heat.
Where's that place you don't want to go when you die?
Yeah.
That's right.
That's
the Mojave Desert.
That's right.
That's right. There's Sultan, Washington, and the Mojave Desert.
Yes.
There we go.
Nice job, Lydia.
Oh.
Yes.
Hey, so what do you think? So these girls, many of these are girls, they have sleeves on. Do you think that helps? It seems like that would help the pain, but it seems like the ball might also slip off of there. What do you think?
I think it's hit so hard it probably wouldn't even
matter.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter.
Just me, I feel like I'm hot looking at them.
Yeah, do you? Okay.
Sweat.
Yeah.
How could you wear this?
But I wonder if they're just playing to 15, or will this be a full?
This should be a full.
Yeah.
The fifth set would they play.
Okay, that makes sense.
So one thing they do on the college level that I like on the tiebreaker set, they rotate halfway through.
Get out.
Yeah, at 8 points they rotate.
That's a because, good idea.
Well, they don't want any team to say you had a better advantage.
Home field.
And after two games, they go to a halftime for
Do
them.
Do they?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess one side might have the sun in their eyes.
Or that obnoxious moon.
That's a joke. Or the moon, that's right.
Oh, two.
Yeah, two. That's a tough one. It's a tough one to do. It sure is. It's a tough one to do.
That makes it 3-13. There you go, Demshaw. Talk it out. Give him some motivation. Oh.
Come on, there you go. Get that ball in. There we go. Oh.
They're getting there. They're getting out to motivate. You guys, don't stop. Don't stop.
Oh, right there. Boy, we got to get on those balls.
Yeah.
All right, gut check time. Now's when champions are made, when you really fight through adversity. Let's go. One. All right, dig it up. There we go. Now somebody make the play.
Good.
That's good.
Lydia.
You got to get some stability there, girls. Just play it.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, all right.
You got Belasco coming in for Demshaw.
There we go. Talia Belasco, she's another one that I have coached for quite a few years. She's a great player.
Yeah, she is. She is. Very motivated player.
Oh.
Yeah. Try to get behind that ball. Tiffany.
Yeah, I was just looking on the court here. I know I told you. So several of these ninth grade girls, of course, Lydia's out there, and Talia and Lindsay Fleming, and then over there is Holly Seward. Well, almost all those girls at different times we've had on teams with our girls. So that's fun to watch.
Yeah,
you know it is.
Is.
Yeah, and Naomi Demshaw, she and Claire were on their first team together. And Ashley Mathena.
Oh, yes. She was on, I think as a freshman, she was on playing with my daughter.
That's exactly right.
Her and Maya.
Let's go, Lydia.
Let's fight. It's a good serve. That's good.
Nice cover by Lydia.
See, that looked like
They're not talking.
Nope. Nice job, Ashley.
There we go. They dig that one. Up they go. Okay. Oh. There we go. Hey, let's go.
Keep it going, Turks. You got this.
So, you guys, we're playing a soccer game outside at the same time this is going on.
Yes.
And we're streaming that, too. I have an update. It's against Cedar Crest as well. And a minute left, and it's 0-0.
Okay.
That's good.
Minute tie. Left in the game.
In the first.
Okay.
Oh, I was going to say, that's a tie game. Let's go, girls. Watch it.
Come on, dig
nice
it out.
Job,
dig it out.
Lydia.
Let's talk. Oh, my goodness.
Right across the top. Got a skimmer there.
All right, Lydia Sorgen. Let's keep it going.
Nice.
Right down. Oh, my goodness.
That was a dig there.
There we go. Yeah. All right.
Didn't save Cedar Crest. That's
Keep
good.
It up.
We'll take it. And Lydia again for the serve.
Oh, Lydia. That's all right.
Shake it off. Go on to the next one.
All right. There we go. Let's see some points. That's good.
Way to hustle for that.
Oh, man. You know, exactly where the body's pointing is where the ball goes.
Exactly.
That's always rare times you can make another kind of shot, but. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, skimmed right over there. It's okay, girls. Keep playing.
Now, what's their mascot? Cedar Crest.
Red Wolves.
Red Wolves. Okay.
over there.
All right.
Look up at our, you know, beautiful scoreboard up there.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly right.
Over. Nice job.
Okay, girls, settle down. Settle down.
Reset. There you go.
Come on, play it.
Ooh, that was a
there
double.
We go. That was a great play. Great. One, two, three. Boom.
Help it.
Oh. Oh, not high enough. That's okay, girls.
All right.
It's okay. Keep playing.
Come on, let's stay in it. Here's where we can see some fight. Just see some improvement, constant.
Nice job. Oh. Okay.
Nobody moved up to back her up on that.
That's right. You got to get that up. Probably always worth mentioning, Cedar Crest is a private school.
No.
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 Are they not?
No.
Well,
no.
What's the other one we play that's a Cedar something? Is that not?
Christian. Cedar Park Christian.
That's what I was thinking. Okay. So this is their, I guess, their public school. So
yeah, this is Duval.
Yeah, okay. I was confused. Very good.
Swords and Sisters back in.
All right,
so Claire,
let's go.
Lydia, Aaron, Mathena's out.
That's very close to a foot fault.
Dig it. Okay.
As long as the ball leaves their hand before their foot comes down.
Now, are they the same size school as us?
Pretty close. They're probably like 300, 400 kids more than
okay.
us.
Still same 1A.
Nice, dude.
No, I think they're 2A.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, man.
They get Claire on that?
Yep.
That's okay.
Okay, so with the game coming to a potential end here, we need to talk player of the game, guys.
All right.
I got mine, but you guys can go.
Well, I won't vote. I'm going to be biased, so.
You can be biased.
Well.
Once.
Yeah. I'll defer to you guys, and we'll be comfortable.
My vote is Lydia. I'm sorry. I am biased here, but no. I'll be biased. No, she has. Look at her on the court.
Oh,
she
in. Has, no.
Oh,
what?
Just out. Oh, my goodness. That's a rough.
That one. Was so not out.
If you were to go look at the games, she was all over the place. She was there. She was backing up. She was. Oh, my gosh. She stood out.
Yeah.
What do you think? I have to confer with him.
My issue is I'm kind of paying attention to because I'm producing here.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to abstain from this as well.
What do you think?
Well, I can agree with that. I think since I'm sitting here, I would have to give it to the Sorgen duo, both Claire and Lydia. But, again, that's Dad talking. I agree with – I think they all played fantastic
they
out
do.
There. I'm going to agree with you, Miss Moon, with
okay.
exactly what you think is best. And so I think I agree with that. Yeah.
So if you agree with this decision, you can contact me, Jennifer Moon. If you don't agree, contact Dale Sorgen.
That's exactly right. That's all right. It won't be my first time to be contacted
no,
today.
I yes, she Lydia was great.
Well.
She showed heart, and that's what being a player of a game is. It's someone that stands out. Shows teamwork, hustles, has heart in the game, and doesn't stop playing no matter what the
That's
score
right.
is.
That's right.
So
well, I'll concur with that. It was a good match. Girls fought hard.
And so all of them did. All
really
of them
wonderful.
Are great players. They played until it was over.
All right. Well, we'll keep
Did you guys decide?
Yes, we did.
It's Lydia?
Lydia Sorgen.
Excellent. Congratulations, Lydia.
Our next home game is the 13th, and we're playing against Kings.
And we're going to have Dale here.
We'll have Dale here, hopefully.
Dale, come by my office. I'll get you a TurkPride.tv shirt.
Very good. I'll
yeah.
do it.
I
I'll
like
do
that.
It.
And then we'll get a picture of you guys behind the broadcast booth
good.
Here. Jen, you got to wear yours?
Well, we have to blow it up so he can put it in his parlor there, his
Absolutely.
Little office.
All righty.
We all
nice
done? Nice having you here.
Thank you
very
guys
much.
For having
Great.
Me. It's been a pleasure.
Thanks
Thank
for
you.
Showing up.
All right. Have a good night.